How do you feel, guys, are reacting to your stuff? You've given up more fly balls than you did in the minors, but still the results have been pretty good.
I think that goes back to, you know, the ball was up tonight, you know, really, you know. I felt like it had a decent angle to it. It was just, I was up, you know, I was up a little bit against the Dodgers in my first start, and I was up again today. Just something to work on, for sure.
Did you see on that Reddick double that got caught under the wall, did you know immediately that it was out of play?
I had no idea. I saw that I know that he hit it well. You know, I threw a slider and hit it. And I kind of lost it. I just watched, you know, Sean Rod's reaction. That was really all I had to go off of.
Pretty big relief when you see that runner stop at third, though.
Absolutely. When I saw the umpire hold up the two and I knew that it was out of play, that I was going to be all right.